Hey everyone, just want to do a quick video review of BlurWeb. It's a really handy Chrome extension, very simple, but it does exactly what it says it does. You can go on any page like this one, and you just turn on the extension by clicking on the Chrome icon, and it brings up this tab where you can and now you can select any elements on a page and blur it out. So for example, I can click there and it blurs it out. I can click that there, and it's all blurred out. So now I can for example, close this tab and I can start recording a video like I'm doing now and explain whatever I need to explain, and any sensitive information, it's blurred out. And yeah, so really simple to use. You can, click on it again and it brings it up, and you can clear it, and now I can change it to that, or like if I want to blur something else out, I can do that. You can turn it off and then you can close it. So yeah, that's a quick look on the tool. You see there, I just turned it off and then that's it. So if you need something like it, I've found this tool to be really good, and yeah, really simple to use. It does what it says, so definitely check it out. Thank you.